Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, hi, my name is Cheyenne, I'm 21 years old, and I'm currently pregnant with my first baby, and today's video is one that's been highly requested, which is baby names that I love but won't be using. But before we hop into that, make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and let's go. I have 12 names for you, and the first five are ones that are either my personal favorites or ones that we actually chewed over for a couple days or a couple hours, however long it took us to be like, no, I don't think so. But to start off, my personal favorite baby name ever, or just name ever, is Ford. I love this name. I do not know why. I don't know if it's like the capitalist America in me that just loves it, but I love that name. My husband is not a big fan of it, so it was never one that was ever in consideration, but it was one that I fought for, and he was like, stop, and I was like, okay. And on that same boat was the name Harold. I love the name Harold. Once again, those are both just like old man names, and I really like them. I think they have like power. I think they have class. I think that they are timeless. And that's something like what we really wanted for our baby name, was something very timeless that just, I know everyone really likes super cute trendy names, but like that's not us. And so Ford and Harold are both like very classy names, so I thought he would like them, but Jesse just said no, like straight out. So the rest of these are ones that me and Jesse both liked and that we both enjoyed. The next three names are ones that we almost used. These are ones that we both agreed on, we both really liked, and even for like a week or two, we would call the baby by these names, and then we would just kind of decide together that it wasn't the right name. The first one being Theodore. So Theodore is one of my favorite names. It's actually my grandpa's name, but the reason that my husband doesn't like it as much is because if we used Theodore, I really would want my dad's name, Curtis, to be the middle name. And my husband doesn't want middle names for our kids. I don't have a middle name, so I don't really care. But that actually did impact like what names we use, because some names don't really sound right without a middle name. And for me, I would really want to be Theodore Curtis Webb or like Ford Henry Webb. And my husband just doesn't really want middle names, which is totally fine. But that's like a big part of why we didn't go with that one. The next name is Oliver, and I really like this name because it's a name that would grow with the baby. And what I mean by that is that we could call the baby, when he's a baby, Ollie. And that's a really cute baby nickname, you know, nice and small and cute. But as he grows up, it would easily transition into Oliver, because Ollie comes from Oliver, and it would be an easy transition and would make sense. And the other name that we have is the same kind of idea, which is Wallace or Walter, and it would go by Wally. And same thing, you'd go by Wally as a baby, and then as you grow up, it'd either be Wallace or Walter. I really like the name Walter. It's a cute old man name. I don't know what to tell you. Me and old men names were tight. But both of those names, as we sat and talked about it, we really liked the nicknames of Ollie and Wally, but they just didn't feel right. But those were definitely names that we sat and talked about for a while. The last seven names we have here are our top seven. So for about a month, me and Jesse played with the names Oliver, Wallace, and Walter. And when we realized that none of those names were really it, we just threw all the old ideas out, made a full new list on my phone of like 20 plus names, and it just became a game. Whenever we went grocery shopping or on walks or whatever we were doing, we would just try to think of names, or we would look up names. And from that, we then sat down, took out all the ones we didn't like, and we were left with eight. From that eight, we chose our baby's name, and then these are the last seven that we really liked. First name from the top seven, in no particular order, is Carter. This name is really cute. I think it's a very classic, cute boy name, but when I hear it, all I can think of is the baby clothes brand. So I don't know why it was such a big deal to me, but I just didn't really want to name a baby Carter and name him after a baby clothes brand, even though I wouldn't be. That's just what it felt like. The next name is Steven. I really like this name, but when I hear it, all I think of is Steven Universe, which I don't think is necessarily a pro or con, but it's just like a reality of the name to me. And Steven was also my husband's old boss's name. Once again, we liked Steven, so it's not a pro or con, but I just kind of wanted a name that I didn't personally know anybody with that name, not as a uniqueness thing, but more of a, it's my baby, like that is my baby's name. That was just something that was important to me, so Steven, it was not it. The next name is Lucas. I really like this name. Me and Jesse actually had a really good friend in high school that was named Lucas, and we called him Baby Lucas because he was a freshman when we were seniors. And so when I think of it, it makes me smile because, like, I could have my own little Baby Lucas. But once again, I wasn't super in love with having a name for my baby that I knew somebody of, even though Lucas, I definitely, like, we definitely considered it for a while, but it just, at the end of the day, Lucas Webb wasn't it. And that, honestly, for a lot of these names, that's what it really came down to, was how smoothly does it go across the tongue. And some of these, it doesn't vibe. So it didn't pass the vibe check, so it didn't work. The next name is August. I really like the name August. It makes me think of the movie August Rush. If you guys haven't seen it, that's a really good movie. But it's also my birth month. And August is one of those names, like the name Summer or like Autumn, where it's a name. It's totally a normal name, but at the same time, like, that's a month. That's a season. That's not a baby name. I don't know. I'm very much somebody who wants, like, a traditional classic name for my baby. So even though August isn't a weird name at all, it just, at the end of the day, wasn't something I wanted to name my baby, which is totally fine. The next one is Trevor. I don't really know how this name got on this list so high. I don't really like the name Trevor. Kind of sounds like Beaver to me. I don't know. I don't remember that name being one we talked about, but it's written down, so I guess we talked about Trevor. Yeah, so my baby is not going to be named Trevor, that's all. I thought it was only fitting to end the video with Jesse's two favorite names because I started with my two favorite names. And the first one is Atlas. I actually really, really like the name Atlas. I think it's super cute, and it's one that Jesse fought for forever. Like, I mean, the first 7 months, that was Atlas, Atlas Webb. It's great. It's so cute. And I agree. I think it is such a cute name. And I think it's a name that's like indie or like different, but not too different. But then again, why is August? I don't know, guys. I don't know, but Atlas is a super cute name. But I have a friend from high school who named her baby Atlas a couple years ago. I've literally never met her baby. And now that I live in New York, I'm like thousands of miles away from her. But I just, because of that, I couldn't name my baby Atlas. So Lyric, I hope you appreciate that name, because I'm not naming my baby Atlas because of you, but it's okay because your baby's super cute. But yeah, I didn't want to name my baby what one of my friends had already named their baby. So there were other names on like our original list too that were names that Jesse brought up, and I was like, no, sorry, so-and-so has a baby named that, and I'm like, can't do it. But Atlas made it pretty far because it is such a dope name. And to finish off, the last name is Clark. I'm like 98% sure this is my husband's favorite name ever, because Clark Kent, if you didn't know, that is Superman. And just to prove my husband's devotion to this name, we have like most of the collection to Smallville right there. Smallville is a TV show about Superman, in case you didn't know. But those are all the names we have. I'm really happy with the name that we chose. If you guys want to try to guess what we're gonna name our baby, put it down in the comments, because I would really like to know. We did something fun like that on my Instagram, so make sure, if you want to be in things like that, to go follow me on my Instagram. I've been posting a lot of cute stuff. I've also been posting on TikTok, but that's a whole nother conversation because I'm not very good at that yet. I'm so excited. We are at 31 weeks, and it's crazy. I don't know where the time has gone, and I'm going to have a little baby soon, and I'm really excited. So thank you so much, you guys, for being on our journey. Up here is a whole playlist of the rest of my pregnancy videos I've been doing. Make sure to check those out. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week.